Consumers will soon realize that they have no good cause to applaud the death of the farmer's best friend.
We Republicans believe in constitutional government. And in view of the decision of the Supreme Court of the United States, holding the AAA unconstitutional.
I believe the AAA decision is a great disappointment to the farm belt. The farmer has been selling his products for many years for less than cost of production. He's entitled to better prices. When the farmer prospers, the whole country will prosper.
The decision of the Supreme Court of the United States in the A.A.A. case will, in my opinion, find favor with the country.
$30 million farm residents are greatly disturbed today because the AAA is in the waste paper basket of foul balls. Let us not take out our venom upon the Supreme Court of the United States. There is a general welfare clause in the Constitution of the United States of America, which I'm afraid that the brainless trusters did not know how to use.